Hello Simmers, welcome to Let's Build Another Sims Build video here on my YouTube channel. Right now I'm trying to rebuild Newcrest and I'm in this neighborhood right here. My last build I did this house. Now I'm on the lot right next to it on the 40 by 30. And I have another picture up on Google for me to get inspiration from. And yeah. So, I'm gonna first do the exterior. Hope everybody's day is going well. So here we have the garage. And then there's like a little half wall. Area. Want 2 by 2, and then we have the house itself. Oh. Yeah, it looks like the house starts here, goes all the way back, and it does a little something like this. And let's look here. I mean, everything's raising up. No. Let's raise this down. Put that there. We did not do that. So let's get like a push. Let's get a pull. Okay, let's try to even out that wall. It's the highest wall. Any more high walls? We have paper, extraordinary, enormous half ball. And then let's look for something like this. Show all packs. City living. Let's get a flat square and some stairs. We got another one over here. So you can. Fits perfectly. Let's shorten the garage a little bit. Let's bring this house just a tiny bit back in a little bit. And let's get that again. New trims, paint the exterior. Foundation. Nope. How do you do foundation? Square platform. Let's get some wallpaper. Green color platforms. That's brown, me black. I'm gonna pause. So I'm just looking at the picture right now, and it has white walls and an orange door. Let's raise the walls a little bit. Let's look for an orange door. Orange door. Look for a medium orange door. I guess that's the only one that we have. Ah, it's still orange. And let's see how we do upstairs. Upstairs. Okay. Upstairs, still like that, and it doesn't have a fence, it just has a wall. There's no porch here. No porch here. It's just, but this one has. I want to use my favorite fence. There is a fence there. I guess someone knows. One, two, three, black windows with that orange. And let's get some glass back doors. And we're still in medium, let's go a little small. Black. And let's get some windows. So, is there a full-length door like that? That's an archway. I'm going to arches. So short. There we go. Okay, that's good to go. And we have blue inside. Blue here. Let's fix the lighting. And white walls here. That's what I want. Yeah. Let's do white like this. All that and this. Get a foundation. The blue foundation. So it's gonna be a blue and white with black bit. Some plants. There we go. Let's fix that. It's not bothering. There you go. We do that? Yes, we can. Actually, let's do this. No, you want to do blue. Foundation. Look at the roof. The same, it's got a square platform. We have any outside so far. Let's get some dirt. Get some grass on the side. That's a good thing. Living is here. We got a porch. Living is here. Where is that? Bathroom and kitchen. This is a kitchen. Let's make that bed a little bit smaller. Small bathroom. So that's a bathroom. And the kitchen will go there. Let's take a little bit bigger if we have to. Let's get this some stairs. Let's twist it. Do the twist. Want the bottom. What happened to the bottom? Courtyard. There's a courtyard. Okay. Got a little bit more. Let's get a column. Okay. remember. Jen Island. Oh, that's great. Kitchen, dining, and game room. Game room, right there. Dining. Let's do that. Let's separate that. So we got kitchen, dining, living. And let's do like a little entranceway. Yeah, so that should be good. So living, kitchen, dining, game room. And for the upstairs, and bedroom, bedroom, bathroom. Bedroom two. Master bedroom. And this is going to be a deck, I think. Nope. Fence me or deco fence. Let's try this out. Let's fence that. Let's hit some windows now. Let's hit windows. Oh, okay. Let's do this. Bathroom. Master bathroom. Some doors. Kids can share a Jack and Jill bathroom. Upstairs we'll have a little family room, another family room. Let's get some lights. Living. Entryway. Entry bathroom. Kitchen. Dining. Game room. Railing was here and here. What are we listening to? Let's get some windows. Maybe the older team will have the balcony. And the younger team will get this better. Master bathroom. And the master bathroom, bedroom have the deck too. Some fencing for this, some other stairs. Perfect. Let's get rid of that wall. Oh. Let's get that on paper. Okay. What is the third? What? I'm so confused. I think I'm looking at a different house, two different houses. Is that a bed inside? Garage, kitchen, living room, dining. Shelves. Oh, there's a basement. Downstairs. Media, storage, bedroom, bar. I guess we should add a basement. I never add basements to my houses. We can add a small basement. Let's do this. Just that. There you go. Enough space for everything. Let's see how much money this is so far. 47 million without no furnishing. And I'm going to be doing this for 25 minutes so far. Over 25 minutes. Because I paused and I came back. Okay, so let's get some more windows downstairs. We don't have any windows downstairs yet. Living. Kitchen. And dining. A small game room. No, this would be... Yeah, I don't know what this would be in. Okay, let's work on the kitchen first. Let's check the counters. We're not going to use the new counters because those are way too expensive. Let's use what gamepad or kit game it says. Country Kitchen. Let's do Country Kitchen counters. And two right here. Let's do that. Let's get rid of that. Let's make this even. Or black. Let's do that. Let's get a bin. Let's get some appliances. Let's get a dishwasher. Let's get the dishwasher. That we can do. The new dishwasher is cool. We can get some popcorn. The ice cream. Coffee maker. And let's put it all here. And a pizza machine. Let's get a doggy bowl. Is that right there? What colors can we choose? Do blue. Where the point is. But it's there. And let's move that in a little bit. Let's get out the way. We already have any footballs. Let's get a dining table. Some white chair. Let's get a rug. Let's get a colorful rug. Use this one, this blue one. Bring that in there in a little bit. Let's look at the dining room. Let's look at paintings. Let's do these three. and some of that. And those are certificates. And no dinosaurs. Let's do that painting. I haven't done that one in a while. We need something for over here. Should we do a couple towers? Like 1, 2, 3, right there. Country kitchen? No, country kitchen did not. What am I saying? What the? Did I pick the wrong one? Decided. 1, 2, 3. And let's bring this in here a little bit. And now let's do the living room. Well, let's get at least a door for up the bathroom. Oh, and it's bathroom. So we don't need one because they have differential doors. So let's do that. And let's do the living room. Let's do the comfy couch. That came with high school years. And or university. I get those two packs confused. No. Let's do this one. Those look nice. Let's change up the color. Let's get a fireplace. Get rid of that window. There you go. I don't want things to get too close to the fireplace. Get a picture for the do that. All the downstairs living space is done. Let's do the foray. Then walk in. Let's get a bookshelf. We act like we like to read. And some chairs. Chairs. Let's do some clutter. Did your shoe rack? Sure. Cool. But shoes not an umbrella. Let's get the bad boys. Let's put this in the living room. We got a doggy bag? Perfect. And let's do the doctor's bathroom. All we need is a sink and a mirror. A hand pattern. Get some tiles. And there we go, we have the downstairs bathroom button. Now click save. Stretch! I might not do this entire build in one sitting. I might have to come back and do it later. This is a very big build for me. Right now we're at over 36 minutes and over 61,000 simoleons. What can we put here? All the office is downstairs. Living is there. Kitchen. I don't know what we should put here. Let's open here. Activity and skills. Maybe a piano. And a microphone. Where's the microphone? To this. Should we change? I don't like the diagonal. Might just keep this for now. Okay, cool. So we're done with the upstairs. I'm in the middle. So let's go to the downstairs. So we got a media room with a big screen TV. Storage, bar, and another bathroom and a bar. We don't have to do all of it. We can just do storage, bedroom, Bathroom. And what was it? Another family rest? Nah. That could just be it. So this could be storage. A movie room. A bathroom. No, get another bedroom. A hallway. Let's do that. 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 And that. Let's get red carpet. Red chairs. And a big screen TV. Okay, and let's get a carpet for this bedroom. And tile. Black. Bed. Let's do high school year beds. Just do all the better so far. Okay, so we're gonna furnish upstairs now. I actually took a little bit of a break and went for a walk with my mom. And I'm a little bit exhausted, but at least I now have inspiration again. And that's the bathroom. Is that tile? Yeah. Okay, let's get rid of high school years. Let's do this. Reclaim and table. Let's do snowy escape. I'm a little bit sweating. Let's do kid bedroom. Let's do a toy chest, dollhouse, or let's get one from Eco Lifestyle. Eco Lifestyle, this one. Perfect. Oh, let's get green. You have green? Yes, I do. And yeah. Let's do the bathroom. Get a sink. Base game sink. And a tub. So excuse me. Let's get tiles for get these tiles. Got a couple couches for in here. We need a chess table. Oh, let's get this bar. Someone. Oh, I might need it. Make it the same. It's so perfect. It's like carpet. It looks like carpet to me. So we got master bathroom. Maybe 2,000 civilians. What happened here? I'm very quiet right now. I keep forgetting I'm on camera. I'm very focused at the moment. To finish this speed build. Let's get some mirrors. Very basic. It's not basic. It's a lot of furniture in it. Plenty of furniture. And there's a little more furniture for you to up. It's more space and furniture that you guys can play with. But I think this is good for right now. Let's just focus on the backyard a little bit more. Let's get the picket fence. Dokey. Now let's add a wall. Together. Everybody get together. You have enough room for diamond board? Yes, we do. And shark. Now we got it for the pool. What can we put here? I don't know. It should be it. I'm just gonna fake toy car. I need a fake toy car. A fake toy car. Let's get clay. No, we don't need clay. Yeah, sure, let's get clay. And clutter? Car. One of the features is there we go, that's gonna chop. Can we see through the window? Yes we can. And then we have it. Double stories. Double stories. Oh? I guess so. And it's 103 simoleons. So let's get some. Sure, it could be Chef's Kitchen. A lot of natural light. And any aspect. Let's do the schools. That's the same lot. And share the lot to the hold on. Is it going to let me go back to that? Four, one, two, and four. Share a lot to the gallery. View catalog. This is Evan Zimmer from YouTube. Double Stories Home. This one got 2 likes and 6 downloads already. Like that. Alright. So I'll see you all in the next build. I'll probably build something in one of these lots in the next build. See you, Simmers!